was walking west down Highway 3, and the clouds were filling up with rain. 18 wheels were spinning past me, sounding like a freight train. The moon was full and shining down, and those old stars were burning out, yeah.
I need to quit the cigarettes. I need to quit the whiskey and beer. I need to quit driving my life so fast and just learn to let God steer. I need to quit staying out all night and having too much fun. But of all the things I need to quit, baby, you ain't one.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready to quit this fight. I'll stay up with you all night if I have to. Is it too early? Too early to feel this pain? How do we let it get this way over the night? It's been a long these days, and it's been hard to hear some of what you have to say. No one said it'd be easy, now did they?
The day my love's red hair hangs straight halfway down the back. Tomorrow it might be bright blonde, next day curly black. Day to day I never know who I'm gonna see. Doesn't matter anyway, she looks good to me.
There once was a man who came round. All he ever did was love. Sent down here with a job to do from the Father up above. Some folks, they didn't like him talking about peace and humility, so they sought out to destroy him, this man from Galilee. He preached up in the mountains and down in the streets, went wherever there was a need. He gave sight to the blind, a sick peace of mind, and he set the captive free. Well, the traitor's kiss, they overtook him, drug him to Calvary. And on the Roman cross, they crucified this man from Galilee.
On the run, we were living on a prayer, burning hearts like Jack and Diane, living for the day and working on the night moves. We were wild horses in a small town, brown-eyed girls and sharp-dressed men. I rewind to the past when I look back at these photographs. We were raised by the radio, tuning our time, learning about love from the songs we love with the speakers cranked up. We were flying through life with the fingers on the dial. It's a crazy ride, how'd we make it? Living out the words of an FM station. Every high, every low, raised by the radio.
There I'll be left here all alone. I know that she probably has her reasons, but her leaving, every time on the leaves it gets colder, and I start thinking about the things I should have told her. My empty arms get to wishing they could hold her, but every time on the leaves it gets colder.
Out of the town.
grandma would be sitting on the porch watching that old country lane, waving at the neighbors as her truck rolled by, and they'd be doing the same. A simple time in a simple place, heaven on earth for a child, with miles and miles it was a run, a boy he could go wild. Missing Mississippi, he a little more every day. I'm tired of all these city lights and these buildings in my way. A cold clear creek on a sunny day and a long dirt road at night. I'm missing Mississippi at night.
Well, my baby loves fried chicken. She sucked right off the bone. I said, my baby loves fried chicken. She sucked the meat right off the bone. She can eat up a family box before I ever can get home.
Student with a hand grenade. She's a straight A student in the glee club. By a middle-aged driver with a 10-year-old. As she tops off her bourbon and coke.
Autumn Leaves. the 2018 winner of the Boswell Media Mississippi Songwriter of the Year, who will go to Muscle Shoals, Alabama, to have their original song professionally recorded and produced at the famous Wishbone Studios, who will stay at the fabulous Marriott Shoals Hotel, tour with Johnny Ballou, and have a huge opportunity to change your life. Also, your song will be played on all three of Boswell Media's radio stations, Breezy 101, Kix 96, and Cruisin' 98. Are you ready to know who's won? All right, please welcome the 2018 Mississippi Songwriter of the Year, Mr. Derek Norsworthy. The roller coaster ride has just begun. We are looking forward to see what 2018-19 has in store for you. You have anything to say?
It's just to thank y'all for putting this on and for continuing to cultivate good Mississippi music. Everybody here tonight, it's just a joy to just sit back and watch all the songwriters and all the talent in the room, and we're grateful for radio for keeping us going, you know. So thank y'all so much. It's a blessing.
Thank you, Derek.